What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. And today, as you guys can pretty much tell, I'm going to be showcasing Fabricant Goku. Now, he came out a little while ago, about a year and a half ago. And I want to see how he holds up in the meta today, pretty much. Now, me personally, Fabricant Goku is one of my favorite transformations because it's a side different. But otherwise, he's not bad. Like, his stats overall, he's not bad compared to like top characters in the meta now. He's not bad. He's not great, but he's not bad. And I'm gonna see how he holds up today. Pretty nice stats, like his Z ability and stuff like that. Pretty nice. He's double boosting, pretty nice. And as you guys see, I'm gonna be running him on Sun Family Team. Yes. Just because. So, I'm gonna see how this dude holds up in the meta today. So, without any further ado, let's get into the video.
This is the end.
Ribbon, why?
We will do that.
You wait, I'll take that. Like that?
Just what?
Finish this now! Help me!
Leave this to me!
I open!
You're looking for a pick-up? Right now, there's not a single thing I can't do.
Die! This is the end.
Final shine!
Ribbon step ball!
What? I lost!
Ow. Leave this to me! Alright, time to get serious!
Coming!
That's my turn!
You're wet.
I was expecting more from you.
Interesting.
Times 10.
I'll try it!
There you are.
You're not getting away! The punishment of the gods!
I obey!
I think it's time to finish this fight.
My turn to go! Here goes! Now!
Just...
What? Done already?
Get some more!